to the 5-game, 9-day road trip. The Golden Knights return to the Vegas Strip tonight. Their fans have not seen their team in person in nearly 2 weeks. As the Golden Knights come back to T-Mobile Arena, they open up a 4-game homestand. The New Jersey Devils fighting for a playoff spot in the East. The opponent tonight. Offensive zone draw for the Golden Knights. They control it. Schmidt then lost it though. And Gibbons up by shorthanded. By the feet of George Brebner. Score! Check it, it's Coleman who put it in. And Blake Coleman, who had just one goal in his previous 18, he chopped this one by Fleury. And the Devils, with a shorthanded goal, grab the lead.
It's almost a chip shot as Coleman opens up the scoring with his 8th of the season, 1-0 New Jersey.
The 9th time this year the Devils have scored shorthanded. I'll face off here in the Jersey end. Theodore with it. Carlson quickly to Marchessault, looking. His wrist shot blocked in front. Tuck trying to dig away, and the puck cleared to the boards. Howell and Perron have bolted out of the ice. The puck's underneath Perron. And Severson will jam it out. Looking to break. Heischer into the offensive end has helped. Coming! Score! Tomas Tatar inadvertently put it into his own net on the back check. Nico Heischer will get credit for it. And it's 2-0 Devils.
Two breaks. The ability to attack off the rush by the Devils has resulted in 2 goals as Heischer just trying to send this over to Moore joining the rush. And Tatar cuts off the pass and puts it right into the top corner past Fleury. That is just bad luck. And the Golden Knights down 2.
Pulls up, had a poke checked away. Carlson to keep it alive. Marchessault on the wing. Feeds it back for Merrill. Long wrist shot, blocked down in front. Tuck, a shot on the same Kincaid. And the rebound loose down low. He'll golf it up the boards for Hall. Perron keeps it alive. Nate Schmidt walks to the right side. Wrist shot, Tuck, Kincaid. Tatar on the rebound, had it blocked.
Nate Schmidt, Tatar with a chance. And then that one just wide off another rebound.
Bumped down by Taylor Hall. Schmidt around to McNabb. And here's Carpenter. To Eakin. Deflects it to Schmidt. Breaking down the wing. Schmidt centers it, and he got his stick tied up by Butcher. And Palmieri back the other way. Redirects it to Hall. Hall has a step on McNabb. Shot and a save, Fleury.
That's a big save as Taylor Hall using that speed wide.
Throws it around the glass, all the way around and right back out. Grabner to head man it. Travis Zajac darting into the offensive zone. Grabner looking. Shot. Save, Fleury. Fought that off up high. And up and out of play. They have Tuck on the rush as well. Marchessault, a snap shot on, and a save made by Kincaid. And now the Devils back the other way. Will Butcher. Off out of Michael Grabner. Into the middle of Zajac, and he scores! Travis Zajac on a pretty passing play. He's able to finish it. And early in the second, New Jersey up by 3.
It's the 3rd goal now, Dave, off the rush for New Jersey. And he's going to go blocker side. And Travis Zajac gives the Devils the 3-goal lead. Good shot by Zajac. And now the Golden Knights in desperate need of some offense down 3 goals here early in the second.
Now back come the Golden Knights the other way. But not for long as Green will chip it out. Behind everybody is Nason. Shot score! Stefan Nason in alone. And the hill a lot steeper to climb for the Golden Knights now. It's a 4-0 Devils lead.
A simple bankout play by the Devils, and Nason picks it up with a far blue line, and he's going to go 5-hole on Fleury. Nason in all alone, his 11th of the season. And now Max Legacy is going to come into net for the Golden Knights.
Quickly off ice come the Golden Knights. Carlson cut off though by Nason. Puck stays in the zone. Here's Tuck. Out high, wrist shot, sails wide. Carlson put it back on net, and Kincaid able to shut it down along the near post. Palmieri to Hall, driving in. Swings wide behind Legacy. Slams the brakes on. Trying to lose Schmidt. Palmieri's trying to deflect it, and a save, Legacy. And the rebound turned away, too, off the stick of Heischer. They're both kicked out. Holikens in to win it. And now here's Schmidt, walks the blue line, feeds it across, drives, side, rebound, score! Eric Howell on the top of the crease, puts home the rebound. A power play goal for Howell, his 26th of the season, to get Vegas on the board.
His 10th power play goal of the year. He leads the Golden Knights. Little pass over, quick one-timer by Miller. And Halla parked exactly where you need to be. He goes to the front of the net. Shot by Miller. It's going to hit Halla. Go off his skate, off Kincaid, and then Halla shovels home the rebound.
To the Flyers a couple of nights ago. Here's Belmar on the move with Nosek shorthanded. Into the offensive zone. And a puck rolls through the top of the crease. Nosek put it off the outside of the net. Kincaid covers it. Butcher to keep it in. No, he did not. He'll have to regroup. St. Louis Butcher played 3 years at the University of Denver. He's signing as a free agent with the Devils. Here's Miller, a drive. Hits the post. Colin Miller a post away from his team, getting to within two. Win the game. 6-4 and deal the Hurricanes a crushing loss as they try to stay in the playoff race in the East. Here's Colin Miller with a long rip shot. Score! And puck had eyes from the right point. Colin Miller and the Golden Knights within two with 1:05 to go in the second.
That is a huge goal for Vegas.
He'll use the glass to clear. Englund takes it. It rolls off his stick. Tolman on the move for New Jersey. Looking. Wrist shot blocked by Merrill. Second chance score. Blake Coleman, his second goal of the game. Goals 5-hole on Legacy. And it's a goal early in the third period for New Jersey to make it 5-2.
Block by Merrill. He gets the puck and he shoots it again quickly and it finds a way past Max Legacy. Well, look at the shot from that angle, and that is a tough one from that angle as it finds its way between the pads of Legacy.
Filters it down to Maroon, into the middle of Nason, picked off by Theodore. Golden Knights are looking for their first shot of the period. Perron into the offensive zone to Howla, feeds it out in front, tipped wide by Theodore. He had a stick tied up by Moore. Now the puck just out of the reach of Howla, moves it out high. His drive deflected and kicked away by Legacy. Now the puck into the corner. Comes out in front to Heischer. Centering pass, score! Michael Grabner. His first goal and first point as a member of the Devils. And New Jersey has put up 6.
Boy, what a feed over to Grabner. No chance for Legacy on this.
Dishing it off now for Taylor Hall. Surveys the scene from the half wall. Couple of steps in, down low, back door, score! Kyle Palmieri from the bottom of that left wing circle snaps it in. 7 goals for the Devils in this game, the most the Golden Knights have allowed at home this year. Minnesota Wild here on Friday night. Back come the Devils with Hall on the rush. Wrist shot got blocked, trickles towards the net, score! Taylor Hall puts it in. His last 2 goals have come against Vegas. And he's the 8th different goal scorers for the Devils tonight.
In their division.
And the Wild entering tonight's action as Howla tried to center and score. That went in off of Kincaid. Eric Howla. He'll pick up his 2nd of the game. Gonna dish it across. Perron picked it off. Coming to the net. Little wraparound chance. I got blocked. And that will do it. And for the first time all season, the Golden Knights have lost 3 games in a row in regulation at home. They allow a season-high 8 and an 8-3 loss to the Devils.
The last time they gave up 8, Dave, they rattled off 5 wins in a row after that. They'll look for the same type of thing as they try to come back after this loss.